Hello, everybody. It's a dog in the way. Get out of the way, dog. It's
your
pal Swiftwolf here. Stop it. Today, we're doing a new Akibento box opening video for January, I believe, because I've been in college this whole time. Sorry, I love puppies. I mean pops.
Lollies.
Shush. Anyways. It's time to do a new Akibento box opening video, please stop. And now, let's open the box. You're sitting down.
No!
Off the bed. Stop. Alright, now let's open this thing.
Interesting to box opening.
Learning where to do this. And now, it is time. Our first item. It's this for the January box. It's a Digimon! 3, 2, 1, go. Now, here is a Digimon. She probably doesn't know this because she's not from the 90s
Digimon
like me. Okay, whatever. You don't know the names. But here we go. Let's try to open this thing. Now, for our box item here, we've got... Oh, yellow! I don't remember this one's name. I'm more of a fan of this guy right here for the Digimon. This one. Though he's also good, the little Charmander looking guy. But hey, we got a Digimon. This is gonna be cool for my college desk. Now for our next item, we have a Pokemon water bottle.
Gotta catch them all.
Pokemon, Charmander, because they know Fire Nation is the best.
No, Bulbasaur is the best.
We burned those things.
No, Bulbasaur.
As you can see, you can just open this thing up and drink from
Charmander it. Second best, though.
Sorry, Kate. You don't... Unlike some people who don't lose their deal.
Shut up.
We all know... that Fire Nation burns Water Nation.
We all know that Fire Nation burns Water Nation.
Crisp.
Yeah, that's why I said it's better than Water Nation.
I mean, Fire Nation burns Grass Nation. I can't speak. Leave me alone. Now, our next thing. Natsu's Book of Friends. Is a cat? Charm. I guess this is for you, Kate.
Yay, cat! That's a cat. Yeah.
Next item is a book with some kanji on it. Not sure what this is from. Let's try opening it up.
You have scissors!
After the rules, I got hands.
And now we watch as the wild Swiftwolf tries to get plastic off of a book.
Ta-da! And it's a...
notepad.
I don't know what it's from, but I like it. I can write some notes in front of me. Now we got a... girl from Inuyasha. Maybe give this to Mom, because she loves the show. I don't really know it too well. We have the official Akibento t-shirt, which is, well, that's depressing, anime girl crying!
Yay!
Now the Akibento exploit. The Akibento explosive.
Are you very confused by this box?
It's a bow.
It's a bow tie.
I'm not sure if it's for a boy or a girl. Oh wait, it's 2018. I can't assume. I don't know, do you hear that? It's a Popo Police. The politically correct crowd is angry at me. Oh no! Okay. And also, we got the new Akibento button with the new Akibento anime character, because everyone needs a kids male character. By the way, now transition to kids male, our beloved little fox. Great fox. Now let's see what we could have gotten. Now,
this one's name was Beast.
Yes, this is Beast. And let us see. Oh, we could earn this awesome selfie getting this statue for Digimon by February 6th, which is Sketchbook of Friends. Please a t-shirt. So also we could have got a water type, a Mew, or a Charizard, but no Bulbasaur because they know which is the not good Pokemon monster.
What about Bulbasaur?
Bulbasaur is stupid. Come on now, we all know Bulbasaur can't do anything. Also, remember to follow Akibento on Snapchat. Now, thank you everybody for watching, and damn it, don't get out of the way. See you next time. Swift Wolf, signing out.